Hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I'm JJ without the Reaction Squad this time, and today we're going to be watching Spider-Man 2. This is known as a Flashback Friday for any of you who don't know. What that basically means is that I've technically seen this movie before, but it was so long ago that I don't remember anything. So rewatching it, I'm probably going to remember little bits and parts when I see them, but otherwise I don't know what this movie's about. With that being said, let's get straight into the video. Don't forget to check out the channel for more content. 3, 2, 1.
Two, three!
See, rewatching the first Spider-Man, I remembered absolutely nothing besides the newspaper guy. So, let's see what I remember in this one. Come on, Spider-Man. You got this. Hi, ma'am. This is for,
Time.
You're late. I'm not paying for those.
Guess it's coming out of your wallet, huh? Those are some empty-ass pizza boxes. Just saying.
Joe's 29-minute guarantee is a promise, man.
I know to you, Parker, a promise means nothing.
Who said that?
Serious to me too, Mr. Aziz.
You're fired. Go.
Please, I need this job.
You're fired.
Oh, give me another chance.
You're fired! Oh.
You're fired. Parker, hello. You're fired.
Why?
Dogs catching frisbees?
Spider-Man won't let me take any more pictures. You've turned the whole city against him.
A fact I'm very proud of. Now, get your pretty little portfolio off my desk before I go into a diabetic coma.
What the? This guy is interesting.
All right, Mr. Jameson.
Sticks. Robbie, there's your page one. Masked menace terrorizes town.
I told you he's not a menace.
And I told you...
I'll take care of it.
I'll give you 150.
Damn.
300.
That's outrageous. Done.
Okay. He's a character, that's for sure. Damn. Please stop. Stop. Damn! Damn! What the heck?
Hey. Wow, Dr. Connors.
Dr. Sorry. Connors.
Where were you headed, Parker?
To your class.
Do you not
My
have an
class
arm?
Is over. See me standing here?
I'm sorry.
I remember Dr. Connors. He turns into a lizard.
Your paper on fusion is still overdue.
I know. I'm planning to write it on Dr. Otto Octavius.
Planning is not a major at this university.
Dr. Octo? Eh?
Eh? Octavius is a friend of mine. Better do your research, Parker. Get it done, or I'm failing you.
Damn, Parker, what happened? I guess in New York there's a lot of trouble, so Spider-Man's got his hands full, but like, Peter Parker first, Spider-Man later. Second.
Surprise! Well, say something!
What's the occasion?
Oh, hello.
Peter, it's your birthday.
What's the occasion?
Or not?
I killed your father, and I friend-zoned you.
How's the play? I read a great review.
It's going fine. It's going good.
She's brilliant in it.
Harry sent me roses.
Where you been, pal? You don't return my calls.
I've been
depressed, apparently.
How's the bug these days?
The less you see of that man, the better. Now, let's all go into the other room and have something to eat.
Aunt May, you're still alive? I thought you had a heart attack or something.
I've been kind of busy.
Taking pictures of your friend.
Could we get off that subject? I want us to be friends, Harry. I want us to trust each other.
And be honest with me. If you knew who he was, would you tell me?
Absolutely not. Hey, flashback to the first movie.
Hey, saw your billboard on Bleecker.
Isn't it funny? I'm really kind of embarrassed.
Don't be. It's nice. I get to see you every day now.
I like seeing you tonight.
Thanks.
I'm gonna come see your play tomorrow night.
You're coming?
I'll be there.
I'll try. I think he's gonna miss it. Because there's going to be this big danger or something.
This is my good friend I called you about? The guy who got me through high school science.
I'm writing a paper on you for...
Yes, I know what you're doing here, but I really don't have time to talk to students right now. But Oscorp pays the bill, so...
That's right.
So I have to take off, board meeting.
Okay, Doc Ock, is he gonna make an enemy of Mr. Osborn then? Because he's like, you spoiled brat.
Much your time.
Parker, now I remember you. You're Connor's student.
Yeah.
Tells me you're brilliant.
I am.
He also tells me you're lazy.
Oh, no, I'm busy.
No, being brilliant's not enough, young man. You have to work hard. Intelligence is not a privilege, it's a gift. And you use it for the good of mankind.
Funny you say that, Doc Ock, because I'm pretty sure you become a bad guy. He's going, he's gonna see the play! Mary Jane never been to his apartment? Because he literally has pictures of her. Something's gotta go wrong. He gets hit with a car! Oh, no, just trouble in the city. He's gotta choose between being Don't worry about it. Gymnastics!
Work out, plenty of rest, you know, eat your green vegetables.
That's what my mom is always saying. I just never actually believed her.
It's true, kids. What I was saying is he has to choose between being Spider-Man and Peter Parker, being there for... Damn! Being there for Mary Jane. Oh my gosh! That's scary! You ain't gonna get me, I'm Spider-Man. I'm coming for ya. I'm coming for ya.
With what Mr. Moncrief said. His voice alone inspires one with absolute credulity.
Then you think we should forgive them?
Did you lose your ticket?
Miss Watson? She's a friend of mine. She asked me to come.
But not to come late.
Oh.
I have to see this show. You just let me in, I'll stand in the...
I'm about to beat your ass.
Spider-Man, a Spider-Man, does whatever a spider can. A spins a wave any size, catches these, or draws a rat fly.
Okay, well, see, as Spider-Man, I would have webbed that man up.
What are you doing here?
Oh. Well, I would have whipped that man up because, you know, you would become like, you would become the menace image that, you know. Then you'd actually get to see her still. What the heck happened? Because you're in a bad headspace or something?
I really was planning on it all day. And
then I got hit with the car.
I know you predicted I'd disappoint you.
Bingo. But I got hit with the car.
How complicated a simple thing like being someplace at 8 o'clock can become.
I got hit with the car.
These smart arms are controlled by my brain through a neural link. Nanowires feed...
That's scary.
...cerebellum, allowing me to use these arms to control fusion reaction in an environment...
That's painful.
Doctor, if the artificial intelligence in the arms is as advanced as you suggest, couldn't that make you vulnerable to them?
How right you are. Which is why I developed this inhibitor chip to protect my higher brain function.
I'm afraid it's gonna all go wrong or something.
Fasten your seatbelts.
This is his villain arc story. I mean, surely they tested it this before. Or this is the test.
Doctor, we have a successful fusion reaction.
It's gonna go out of control. The magnets. It's magnetic.
Keep calm. It's only a spike. It'll soon stabilize.
Oh.
heat.
Ladies and gentlemen!
Ah! It's going wrong, it's going wrong, it's all going wrong.
We have a containment breach!
Otto, please, get
back! Ah! Shut it off, Otto! Shut it off! It will stabilize! It's under control!
Octo, chill. Time. I don't remember any of this. Ugh, God, this is, I could never be a doctor. I'm why? Why is that happening? Oh, they're like killing them. Why? See, by his face, I don't think the arms are controlling him. I think he's controlling the arms. Jesus. The death count of this man is insane.
I couldn't have miscalculated. It was working, wasn't it?
It was, but then you let it go too far.
We could rebuild. Enlarge the containment field. Make it bigger and stronger than ever. But we need money.
Steal it? No, I'm not a criminal.
You've already murdered so many people.
The real crime would be not to finish what we started.
Peer pressure, he's far too sensitive.
Power of the sun in the palm of my hand. Nothing will stand in our way. Nothing!
Maybe if you knew where to stop your ego, your wife would still be alive and this all would have happened.
You do not have the assets to justify this loan. I'm sorry.
Well, at least we get the toaster.
Actually, that's only with a deposit of 300 or more.
Oh.
Oh, yes, I see.
Okay.
Oh, I hate it.
Figure it out.
Grandma! She's not a grandma, but her grandma face, it's pulling at my heartstrings.
Oh, that boy of yours is a real hero.
Grandma, get up!
Here's your change!
Oh! Your glasses would have broken, surely.
Oh no! Come on!
Why is this happening? As you should, Aunt May.
You're getting on my nerves.
I have a knack for that.
Not anymore.
Ah, my head! Damn, these shits are powerful. No!
Hold your fire!
Don't follow me.
Aunt May!
Have this woman's death on your conscience!
Hit him in the back of the head, Grandma! I don't know, I keep calling her Grandma, it's Aunt May.
Come on.
Shame on you.
Aunt May! No. Jesus. Jesus.
Oh, thank you. Oh, have I been wrong about you?
We sure showed him.
What do you mean, we?
You hit him, and I, saved you.
By the way, John has seen my show 5 times. Harry has seen it 2x. Aunt May has seen it. My sick mother got out of bed to see it. Even my father. But my best friend?
You don't understand my life, okay? Interesting. Interesting. So he's losing all of his spidey things?
You seem very okay to me. My diagnosis?
Depression. Mental illness.
In my dream, I'm Spider-Man. But I'm losing my powers. I'm climbing a wall, but I keep falling.
Help me out, doctor.
Maybe you're not supposed to be Spider-Man climbing those walls. That's why you keep falling. You always have a choice, Peter.
It's time to just be Peter and let people die. We'll keep it for memories or something. There's no way you're finding that again. Okay, so MJ needs to realize, and like the people closest to him need to realize, oh, Peter's here more often? But Spider-Man disappeared all of a sudden? Huh, that's weird. They would notice the flip-flop, man.
Peter, I'm getting married.
I always imagine you getting married on a hilltop.
And who's the groom?
You hadn't decided yet.
You think just because you saw my play, you can talk me out of getting married?
Yeah.
You once told me you loved me. I let things get in the way before. There was something I thought I had to do. I don't have to.
You're too late.
True.
Will you think of-
Sometimes you don't get second chances.
Abandoned his sad little masquerade. I finally got to him. The power of the press triumphs.
Yeah. Now, look, I think I deserve a little something for this.
Give you $50.
I could get more than that on eBay.
All right, 100. Miss Brandt, give this man his money and throw in a bar of soap.
Bitch.
Help!
You can't be like everyone else, man. That's crazy. You actually just walked away.
What do you want?
That precious tritium. But I need more of it this time.
Oh, I see.
Put me down! We'll make a deal!
Okay.
Kill Spider-Man. We'll give you all the tritium you need. On second thought, bring him to me. Alive.
Spider-Man's gone. He's dead.
Have it ready.
But you didn't tell him how much tritium, though. See, that's a counteractive, because Peter is Spider-Man, so.
I love you, Peter.
Oh, Aunt May's gonna die, isn't she?
Very.
Shit. Shit. Oh, God. Oh, no. Okay. Drink your water.
You take Spider-Man's pictures, right?
I used to.
Where is he?
Henry and I agree. We don't see his picture in the paper anymore.
He's gone. He retired.
He'll be back, right?
I don't know.
You'll never guess who he was.
He might be dead.
Too few characters out there flying around like that, saving old girls like me. Lord knows, kids like Henry need a hero. Courageous, self-sacrificing people.
Well, Spider-Man's gone. Okay, he's gone. Damn it. Forever.
Even though sometimes we have to be steady and give up the thing we want the most.
Mary Jane. You gotta give up Mary Jane.
Spider-Man did that for Henry, and He wonders where he's gone.
Okay, how many people just know? I'm getting some signals that a bunch of people are connecting dots.
I was afraid to trust you. But I've been thinking about it.
Listen, there's more for me to say.
I'm Spider-Man.
Maybe rushed into things. I thought...
Wait a minute. What are you saying?
I'm saying...
I'm Spider-Man.
I thought I could be there for you, Mary Jane. But I can't. My mind was playing tricks, too.
That's fucked up.
Do you love me or not?
I do. Is this where Doc Ock comes in? Oh!
Kiss you.
I need to know something. Just one kiss.
Awkward. And this is when we run.
Peter Parker. And the girlfriend.
What do you want?
Ew, the bruises on his stomach.
I want you to find your friend, Spider-Man. Tell him to meet me at the West Side Tower at 3:00.
Well, I don't know where he is.
Find him. Or I'll peel the flesh off her bones.
He said, don't hurt Peter.
It's all my fault. I drove Spider-Man away.
So true.
He's the only one who could have stopped Octavius.
So true.
Yes. Spider-Man was a hero.
Did you cut my fucking shit off?
I couldn't see it. He was a thief! A criminal! He's a menace to the entire city! I want that wall-crawling arachnid prosecuted! I want him strung up by his web! I want Spider-Man!
You whore! I'm about to save your son's fiance. The baby! Why is that even an option? Make a ginormous web. Ow, ow, ow! Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Make a big, you know? Oh, oh, oh. I was also thinking maybe you can web up the wheels. His face is stressing me out. Put his mask back on. He will get arrested.
He's just a kid. No older than my son.
Put his mask back on.
It's all right.
We found something.
Thank you. How kind.
We won't tell nobody.
Thanks. Aw, how sweet of you guys. Gee. Ah, shucks. How sweet, how nice, how kind. The least you could do, really, because I saved your lives.
If you want to get to him, you gotta go through me.
And me.
Me
too. Son of a bitch. Guys, he could rip through you. In a second.
Very well.
As sweet as that is. Mr. Osborne, I have a package for you.
Where do you want him?
And the tritium?
Okay, so he finds out that it's Peter. Then what? He learns. Will he actually listen to the story of how his dad killed himself?
I can look into your eyes as you die. Pete. No. He can't be.
Hi.
He's got MJ.
No. All he wanted was the tritium.
He's making the machine again. She'll die along with half of New York. Now, where is he?
Peter. You killed my father.
No, I didn't kill your father. Your father tried to make his jet impale me. I jumped out of the way and it hit your father.
I should have known Osborne wouldn't have the spine to finish you.
Shut it down, Ock. You're gonna hurt a lot more people this time.
Well, that's a risk we're willing to take.
Well, I'm not.
Time. Time to do... Oh. So is Harry gonna try and help out, maybe, or... Bitch, if you don't run, then I'm gonna have to keep on saving you, so skedaddle! Oh, girl. You tried, and I appreciate that. Good job, Peter. Why isn't it stopping? I thought if it didn't have power. Oh my goodness gracious.
We have to shut it down. Please tell me how.
Peter Parker. Brilliant but lazy.
Look at what's happening. We must destroy it.
Please help me. I don't know what you did, but it ain't stopping.
You once spoke to me about intelligence. That it was a gift to be used for the good of mankind. These things have turned you into something you're not. Don't listen
to
them.
Yeah, get to them. You created them. You're the boss.
Sometimes, to do what's right, we have to be steady and give up the thing we want the most. Even our dreams.
Drown it.
I'll do it.
I mean, really, this is all your fault. You made it, so it's your responsibility to destroy it. She dead. You weren't supposed to know this. Where's the Men in Black flash thing when you need it? MJ! I told you to run, didn't I? Now you're a liability. How does it feel? What's gonna happen to the sun? Is it demolishing itself? Getting drowned? Is the water actually doing anything?
I can't let you take that risk. I will always be Spider-Man.
Can't give it up. John! I can't marry you. I'm in love with someone else that I can never have. Goodbye, Peter. Oh yeah, this guy. So, what's up?
Who's that?
Son.
I'm here.
Oh no.
Now make him pay.
Pete's my best friend.
And I'm your father.
You weren't even there for me half my life.
Always weak. You'll always be weak until you take control.
From you.
Avenge me!
Oh! Whoa, that was a knife. Be careful. I didn't jump. Their dad was the Green Goblin. Technically, this should be like, oh my gosh, I understand why Peter had to kill my father. He didn't even kill him, technically. You not coming? She can't do it.
Peter. I can't survive without you.
Aw, how adorable. Nice.
You shouldn't be here.
Yeah, you shouldn't.
I know,
but
you think we can't be together.
We can't.
But can't you respect me enough to let me make my own decision?
No.
I know there'll be risks, but I want to face them with you.
Okay, if you say so.
It's wrong that we should only be half alive, half of ourselves.
Wow, so poetic. I thought they were going to get interrupted by a Green Goblin.
Go get him, Tiger.
You're the lady for me, MJ Watson. That was a cute little movie. I didn't remember anything at all. I didn't even remember the villain for, like, honestly. I thought this movie was going to be about the Sandman guy. I remember a man, a giant man of sand. And that's about it. That's what I thought this movie was going to be about, but apparently not. Some of the lines were a little, you know, too timely for me. It kind of made me cringe a little bit, but it's a classic, classical Marvel movie, so I found it cute. Thank you guys so much for watching Spider-Man 2 with me. Comment down below any other reactions you'd like to see on my channel. Subscribe to show your support and like the video if you enjoyed it, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!